Greetings, my friends. Today we have the Music on Vinyl 2022 reissue of Sea Jungle, Go Join Your Gang, Yeah, City All Over, Go Ape Crazy by Bow Wow Wow. I've been looking forward to this for a few months. It was delayed a couple of times. It's here now, and I'm very disappointed. The first approximately 1 3/4 seconds of the intro to the song that you just heard, Sinner, 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 is missing. Here you can see the waveform. The one on the left is the truncated version on the current reissue. It should look like the original vinyl version on the right, and I'll play the comparison for you. I went to Music on Vinyl's website and found their contact information. I then sent an email detailing my problem and asking if all copies were affected and if there was going to be a repress. I doubt there will be a repress, and it's certain that all 2,000 copies suffer from this problem. It either being a mistake that the mastering engineer made when he was cutting the record, or Sony BMG sent incomplete files to Music on Vinyl. They did send me a prompt response, but they said that it was the first that they had heard of it, and they're going to be looking into it. We'll see what happens. They also suggested that I could ask for a refund if I wasn't satisfied, and they apologized for any inconvenience that it caused. As if that wasn't enough, this was the condition of the box that I received from Amazon.co.uk. The record was packed in the box with only a wadded piece of brown paper. It was left free to bounce around for the entire Atlantic crossing. I'll try to get some shots and some video showing the damage to the cover. Hopefully you can see the creases. After a chat with Amazon.co.uk, they did issue me a full refund. So, well, there's that. This album has not fared well with reissues over the years. It's been reissued 4 times since its initial release in 1981. The first time on the Great Expectations label in 1990. It was issued on LP, cassette, and CD. The CD doesn't sound bad, but unfortunately, at every opportunity, they substituted album versions of songs with remixes. I haven't heard the vinyl, but at nearly 48 minutes, it runs a bit long. It was later released sometime in the 90s on CD by One Way Records. It features all of the original album versions, but the sound is veiled, and there's a metallic whine that comes in towards the end of the album. Its third reissue in 2010 was done by Cherry Red Records. This was a double CD edition with bonus tracks, but the sound quality wasn't so great, as is often the case with Cherry Red. Its fourth reissue is the album that we're looking at today. A few years ago, we had a real missed opportunity when Scott Davies of Rubellin Remasters attempted to get the rights to reissue the entire Bow Wow Wow catalog. He certainly would not have missed the first few seconds of the intro of that song. He did not get the rights, and instead Sherry Red reissued the entire Bow Wow catalog in a box set with predictable results. See Jungle was first released in 1981. It was the first of two full-length LPs by Bow Wow Wow. At the time, there was some controversy regarding the album cover. That controversy was probably manufactured by the band's manager, the infamous Malcolm McLaren. It features a photo recreation of Manet's Le Duger sur la Mer, pardon my French, English title, The Luncheon on the Grass. This alternate cover was used in some countries, including Australia, New Zealand, Spain, and Greece. Both covers were issued in the UK, France, Germany, and the Netherlands. Japan and Yugoslavia used the original cover. The UK cassette edition had a different running order and substituted Sinner, Sinner, Sinner with Prince of Darkness and the extended version of Chihuahua in place of the regular version. This tape used the title Your Cassette Pet, not to be confused with an earlier EP titled Your Cassette Pet on EMI Records. You might think that covers cover variations, but this cover was used in the United States, Canada, and South Africa. This picture was originally from the Prince of Darkness single. In 1982, the original Sea Jungle cover was used for the EP Last of the Mohicans in the US and Canada. And the controversies do not end with the album cover. There are also allegations of plagiarism. That was a clip of Umkulo Kopwele. Yeah, I'm sure I didn't pronounce that right. By the Mohotela Queens. I think I pronounced Queens right. That's probably it. And let's compare that to the song Sea Jungle, Jungle Boy. And here is another one.
Este samba vai pra Dorival Caymmi, João Gilberto e Caetano Veloso. Vamos lá. O Rio de Janeiro continua lindo. Março. Alô, alô, Realengo. Alô, torcida do Flamengo, aquele abraço. Alô, alô, Realengo, aquele abraço. Alô, torcida do Flamengo, aquele abraço. Olha o breque. Chacrinha continua balançando a pança.
And that was Aquel Abraço by Gilberto Gil. And next we'll have a bit of Hello, Hello, Daddy, I'll Sacrifice You. Thank you. What do you think? Do they sound at all alike? Let us know in the comments below. That'll do it for today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment, and ring the notification bell to stay up to date with my latest vinyl disappointment videos. Oh, and one more thing. Don't forget to check out my other channel, Licorice Pizza Vinyl Rips, where you can hear some of my vinyl rips. I guess maybe this could have been the inspiration for the cover.